This is a reducer made of unfinished solid brass. It's used for connection between 1/4 IPS female threaded parts with 1/8 IPS male threaded parts. This part is designed so that you can reduce the size of fittings from 1/4 to 1/8 IPS. Just keep watching and learn how. Look how f***ing easy that is. Have you been seduced by the reduced? I know I have.